Welcome all to HIPS 2021. This is the 26th International Workshop on High-Level Parallel Programming Models and Supportive Environments. I'm Julian Kunkel. I was at the University of Reading, and I'm just about to move to the University in Göttingen. And this is my colleague, Bin, and we both co-organized together 50-50 this workshop. So here, Bin.
Hi, this is Bin from College of William Murray. Very nice to meet you. Welcome to this workshop. Yeah.
Right. So this workshop is actually a workshop series, so which has quite some history since 1996, and they alternate between different co-organizers based on the steering committee. And this year, we were happy to be asked to kind of organize it. In terms of agenda, as you can see on the on this little slide, we have this little welcome, which probably is over faster than 5 minutes, that followed by the keynote, which we are looking for. And we have half an hour break. Then we have a paper session, 1.5 hour, which means 3 papers. One hour break, actually. It's your lunch break. And then we have another session, 1.5 hour, another break, another session, 1.5 hour. And lastly, we have an open discussion, which is 30 minutes. And we hope that actually this workshop will spark off quite some discussions, not only during this session, this 30 minute session at the end, but also during the workshop. Therefore, let me quickly share my screen and let you show you how we thought we will organize the workshop a little bit. So, if you click on the chat on the left-hand side, you will find a URL for a Google Doc document. As part of this document, let me quickly walk you over this welcome, how this is organized. First of all, in terms of etiquette, please mute yourself if not speaking. That prevents that there's any noise in the background that gets accidentally recorded. Also, please don't share videos. And however, the speaker, we encourage that they share the video. As everything will be recorded together, that means the slide plus the videos, it's also kind of a protection from yourself. At the end of a session, there will be time to answer questions. And where every time, anytime you have a question, just type it into the chat on the left-hand side. You see public chat, just put down the question, and this question can be picked up by the speaker. And if the speaker does not reply, me or Bin, as we will chair the different sessions alternatingly, we will pick up the question and put it in front of the speaker at the end of the session. So that way your question will be addressed. So that are the questions during the session. However, there might be some recurring themes or interesting aspects that you think they are so interesting that you want to discuss them further. And those then go to this little Google Doc that I just show you right now here. And there is basically this aspect of discussion points and questions in which you can put whatever comes to mind, right? For example, you can ask, you know, will one API from Intel, as this is our keynote, dominate the world? You know, just kidding, right? It's, you know, there will be any kind of thing, be provoking or be kind. It's of course sometimes nice if you put your initials or your name right up here, that in case we have a question and we don't understand what's going on, that we can follow up on this item. Yeah, if you are a speaker of this workshop, we have multiple breaks during which you can test that the system works. We had already quite some speakers that tested with us that it works well. So in that sense, that's all I wanted to say. Bin, anything else?
No. Yeah, I think that's all. Yeah. Many thanks for your attention. And also, we really appreciate all the reviews from our committee members. Yeah. Many thanks for your great effort. And also, we look forward to the nice presentations from all the presenters today. Yeah. Thank you for your
absolutely. Yes. Yes. We look forward to the nice presentations. And let me now swap to our first speaker, who actually is giving a keynote. So